Let Garmin show you how to pair your Zumo X-T2 device with the Tread app on your compatible Android smartphone or tablet. The Tread app will allow you to access additional features, including live traffic updates and Garmin Explore account data. To do this, you will need your compatible Android smartphone or tablet and your Zumo X-T2. To begin, select Connect Now on your device if prompted. This screen will appear during your initial device setup. Next, on your compatible Android smartphone or tablet, locate the Tread app in the Play Store. You can use the QR code on the screen of the Zumo X-T2. Most newer phones' default camera app will be able to scan the QR code. Select Install to begin the download. Then, open the Tread app once the download is complete. Review and agree to the privacy policy and license agreement before selecting Next. Read the warning and select Agree to continue. If you use the QR code to locate the Tread app, select Continue. Otherwise, select Pair a device. Then, select Zumo X-T2. Followed by Continue. Here, you will be asked to allow the Tread app to access your device's location. You must select Allow Only while using the app to complete this setup. Location is required to provide weather and traffic information. The Tread app will begin searching for your device. Your compatible smartphone and the Zumo X-T2 will display a Bluetooth pairing request. Verify the passkeys match before selecting OK on your phone. Then, select Yes on your Zumo X-T2 device. Select Allow if you want the device to have access to your contacts and call history. Next, read the information about your personal data and the privacy policy before selecting Continue. We will now need to create or sign into an account. If you have a Garmin account, you can sign in using your Garmin account info. If you have a Garmin Explore account you want to sync to the device, sign in using your Explore account info. This is where you will enter your personal information. Then select Next. Select Set Notification Permissions if you want your device to display music information and controls, as well as smart notifications from your phone. Then select OK. Next, select Tread. Any item selected will allow notifications to be displayed on your device. Select Allow to confirm notification permissions before selecting the back arrow. Select Enable Garmin Explore if you have an Explore account you want to sync to the device. Your Zumo X-T2 device is now connected to the Tread app. Check out our next video for more information on using the features in the Tread app. And that's it! Thanks for watching! For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.